Okay, we're back live at the KCRA 3 Experience at the Arden Fairmont. Kelly Terry rejoins us from SeaWorld Adventure Parks in San Diego. And Kelly, you got some new things. You got the 25 years of penguins, but you're going to give us a little scoop here. What's going on?
Well,
new.
There's always something going on at SeaWorld. You know, we've got all these great exhibits. We've got the Penguin Encounter 25th anniversary. We've got Shamu, Dolphin, Clyde, and Seymour.
Mm-hmm.
But this year, we are bringing Sesame Street characters to the park.
Oh, no kidding.
So we're going to have Bert and Ernie, Elmo.
Elmo's getting wet?
Well, I don't know about that, but I think it's going to be really exciting for the kids.
Great.
We're going to
have
a whole play area with character meet and greets and fun activities, family-friendly rides that they can
go on.
It's going to be great.
Okay. We got Kristen over here with the SeaWorld Turtles. Tell us about these turtles, Kristen.
Well, we brought a couple of freshwater turtles with us.
Okay.
This little one right down here is, he's called a pig-nosed turtle.
Okay.
He's from Papua New Guinea and Northern Australia.
Mm-hmm.
Really cute little thing, a turtle you get to see every day.
Right.
We're currently constructing an exhibit for him, but people will be able to see him at the Freshwater Aquarium.
All right.
This little guy here, this is a terrapin. He's native to the U.S. He's all along the Atlantic coast.
Is he from Maryland, actually?
He can, yeah.
In Maryland, yep, terrapin.
He's in Maryland,
all right.
Yeah.
I like that.
And he's also along the Gulf Coast states. This guy is on exhibit out by our sea turtles.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Kids really like this.
They do. They
love the
turtles.
All right, we're going to go fly in here. Rhino, walk with me here. Kelly, come on, you can join us too. Candace Friedman is standing by. We've got some exotic birds. Boy, well, look at the color on these things. Holy cow. Candace, tell us about these birds, please.
Well,
you're the bird expert here.
Yeah. These are our sun conures. We have Ace, Leo, and Rue, and they were hand-raised at our park.
These are about as colorful as any birds you'll see. There goes one.
Yeah, they're found in Brazil.
Okay.
And we take them out and we do flights with them. And they only squawk. They don't talk at all. If they were hand-raised by themselves, they'd be able to say words.
Well, see, when you're a beautiful colored bird like that, you probably don't have to talk. You just have to be. I mean, you're that good-looking. So do they eat just seeds?
They eat sunflower seeds. They eat fruits. They eat vegetables. They eat pellets that are designed for parrots.
Mm-hmm. How many colorful birds would you say you have at San Diego?
Oh, we have tons of them.
More than one ton of birds. At SeaWorld San Diego, we have tons of birds for you to see.
We have very colorful birds, scarlet macaws, military macaws, green-winged macaws.
And what about those two over there, same family?
Yes, they are from the same, they were hatched at the same time as Ace.
Don't miss SeaWorld's 25th anniversary penguin encounter and a whole lot more. Info, 825-SHAMU. We have information, too, if you'd like to log on to KCRA.com. Check it out. The number again, 825-SHAMU. 25 years of penguins in sunny San Diego. There you go. Oh, nice. We almost had a somersault.